but kind of want to do one more. Because we're so close. We're so close. Like, we could try for the sub 30. Like, we're pretty close. Heck. Not like we're going to play this again anytime soon. We might as well try for it, right? Might as well try for it. We're going to do it. Grumble, grumble, stupid stage. Yeah. Yeah, it's pretty hard to do that block part in the final stage. Your progress may be monitored by qualified need to get better at some of those lifts that you do if I ever run this game again. That's okay. I can work with that.
Confirmed. You can move freely, interact with surrounding objects, listen to messages from your patient care team.
Excuse.
I am the standard orientation protocol, and that my voice has been explicitly chosen to remind you that I am not a part of your patient care team. I do.
You're not a part of my patient care team. Wait. Okay, hit the rafters. Sure, sure.
During eyelids, you will lose the
I am not part of your care team. I do not care.
That this is a dream. Evidence. I have already informed you that this is a dream. You did not wake up. Please complete the remaining orientation activities. All environments perceived during eyelids should reflect a typical mental state. If you believe your mental state was compromised by Somnasculpt, please provide a comprehensive, rational explanation in your post-procedural survey. Completed surveys may be eligible for a gift card.
Yeah. Yeah. Wow. I don't really know what happened there, but okay. It just, like, flipped out of my hands. I mean, it works. It landed where I needed it to. Just not quite the way I expected it to.
Please do not delay in proceeding through the final doorway as indicated.
Maybe eligible. That was smoking fast. Good God.
Hello, my name is Dr. Glenn Pierce.
Yeah.
And I'd like to talk to you about being special.
Yeah, you should.
So special, in fact, that we have no idea where you are.
Oh, really?
Not to worry. We're working on it.
Oh, good. Thanks. Still not too shabby.
My name is Dr. Glenn Pierce, and I'm just popping in to give you a quick update on where you are. We still don't know, but please keep moving forward, and hopefully you prefer frequent updates to being reminded that you are completely lost. Hello, my name is Dr. Glenn Pierce, and we still can't find you. But you should now have access to a series of elevators that should trigger your subconscious to gradually wake you up. You should also find a variety of emergency exit signs that should lead you to them. Will all of this work? Absolutely.
Absolutely.
Hello, my name is Dr. Glenn Pierce. In the event that this elevator does not wake you up, please don't interrupt.
Message for all patients who attempted to use an alternate pathway to access the next phase of Somnasculpt therapy, but who have become trapped in a dream state paradox instead. Your decisions imply a failure of orientation, which reflects negatively on the standard orientation.
Can I land on top of this, please?
We will rectify this failure immediately.
There we go. Excuse me? Okay. Neat. He's fine.
Professional
totally
tip,
fine.
The average adult can only withstand 3 to 5 dreams per night. Once this threshold is eclipsed by entering more dreams, your mind will suffer an explosive mental overload, reorienting you for the emergency exit protocol. Please subject yourself to explosive mental overload.
Please subject yourself to it. Sounds painful.
Please note that a reluctance to volunteer for the risks associated with explosive mental overload implies a misunderstanding of all other solutions, all of which are far more traumatic and likelier to result in catastrophe. I am not capable of suboptimal suggestions.
Okay. Neat.
As soon as possible.
That's fine. Cubes are hard.
Zone in the previous section you've just completed, you may still be experiencing feelings of worthlessness and self-doubt.
Yeah.
Why do I feel like everything is going wrong, even when the sun is shining?
I know, right? Run. No, dude. Grumble. Thank you. He's fine.
Hello, my name is Dr. Glenn Pierce. and I'd like to talk more about the feelings of worthlessness and self-doubt I mentioned before.
Yeah.
You feel this way because you want the kind of happy life you see all around you.
Yep.
Kind you know everyone else is enjoying.
Mm-hmm.
And that's exactly why we're here to help.
Exactly. Exactly why. Let's go.
Warning, you were advised to subject yourself
not
to
too worried about it.
Mental overload by descending into additional.
I mean, it's unfortunate, but can I grab this?
Instead, disorienting yourself even further.
There you go.
You are responsible for failing to make this crucial distinction.
Yeah, it's not a huge deal either way. I had some pretty unfortunate jumps there. In the block level, I mean. Yeah. Okay.
Did you know that unintentional multi-dream layering occurs in less than 1% of patients? This correlates strongly with the 99% of patients who are able to follow simple instructions from the standard orientation protocol.
I think I golded that last time, so I can't really complain too much there. That time was gonna come back anyways. Apple. Mm-hmm. It's Apple time.
Attention. Dr. Pierce requires you to note the following risks of dream overexposure: significant memory loss, both quantitative and qualitative, hallucinations of dreaded or annoying objects, unrealistic beliefs about the lengths of hallways, and other side effects.
Oh, okay. That's okay. I could, oh. Never mind, it just flew away at high speed. Okay, good. I was like, oh, I can jump on this. No, actually, it's made of rubber still. Feels bad. Physics are hard. That's not bad. Okay.
Warning, Dr. Pierce is frantically submitting numerous spelling
frantically.
And grammar mistakes into the standard orientation protocol in a desperate attempt to counsel you. I have no subroutine to correct these errors, but I cannot compromise the integrity of the standard orientation protocol. You will not receive these messages. They would not make sense regardless. Attention, Dr. Pierce continues to input significant errors. I will interpret his basic ideas. Hello, my introductions are redundant. I am a real doctor who went to doctor school. VR has never been a mistake.
VR has never been a mistake. That's not true. Look back about 20 years and see what VR was. That was kind of a mistake. But it all had to start somewhere.
Dr. Glenn Pierce.
Yeah.
This is a notification that you have reappeared on our monitoring system after a prolonged absence.
Oh, good.
Please continue to do whatever you did most recently, and discontinue whatever you were doing immediately prior to that.
Not bad. Run, run, run. Go, go, go.
Hello, my name is Dr. Glenn Pierce. In addition to continuing and discontinuing as mentioned earlier, please also disregard any unsettling experiences.
Please remember to continue discontinuing. Okay, thanks.
To being soothing and therapeutic. If this is not the case, you may be receiving this message in error.
Can I get up there? I think so. All right. Okay, we're good. Oh, what? Yes. Put it down. There we go. Things are quiet enough. You just hear. La 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 la.
My name is Dr. Glenn Pierce, and I'd like to read you my favorite inspirational quote by me. The worst thing you can do is focus on negativity. It won't spare you from the cage of death, the pain of disease, the cruelty of time.
I was like, I feel like I can fit through there. It's a little bit of a squeeze, but we did it.
Whatever you do, don't focus on that.
Oh, it's this way. Maybe that's why cats move to you when you're pss, 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 because they're trying to hear you. Yes, definitely that. I'm sorry, human. What did you say?
Hello.
I couldn't hear you.
Dr. Glenn Pierce, and I'd like to thank you for triggering every single one of our 823.
Oh my God, are you serious?
This will assist
okay.
Us
no, dude. Get. Okay, close enough.
Anyway, you're now
whatever. Let's go.
And we should be able to initiate the emergency exit protocol shortly.
The sound of a dying bird? I don't know. I've never heard that before.
Exit protocol initiated. Please prepare to conclude your Somnasculpt experience in 10, 9, 8. Error logged by.
Error.
Orientation protocol.
Stand by for analysis.
Error.
Error analysis complete. You are exhibiting signs consistent with an increase in fear, hopelessness, and frustration. This is inconceivable, as Somnasculpt therapy is proven to correlate with a decrease in these emotions. Hypothesis: patient was improperly oriented. Conclusion: impossible. Reformulating. Improved hypothesis: patient requires additional Somnasculpt therapy. Emergency exit protocol cannot proceed. Emergency exit protocol has been emergency destroyed. Instruction: continue with
I'm awake.
Therapy indefinitely on an independent basis, as all orientation resources have been exhausted.
This concludes your standard orientation protocol. Goodbye. I am awake. Yeah, I have a bad sense of humor, so but it's fine. Totally fine. Oh my god, you gotta be kidding, bro. So close. Just needs to stop getting stuck on crap. Okay. I will not miss this part of the run, I'll say that. I will not miss that at all. Good lord.
My name is Dr. Glenn Pierce. Thank you for completing the Somnusculpt Standard Orientation Protocol. Before we begin the first phase of therapy, I'd like to briefly describe the finite and fragile nature of the dream state.
You finally got the split name. Yeah. That's a common thing for games that require specific inputs.
Of fundamentally altering your perceptions in a way that will enable you to face dire trial by fire scenarios with solutions that could not be found otherwise.
Yeah, that works. Right, right, left, right, left, right, right. Okay. Most recently, the ones that I would have done that with would have been Link's Awakening. DX, the egg pattern in Link's Awakening is usually on the split name. Because the pattern's always the same. I thought that would be too tall. That worked out.
Finally, while we respect the unique progress of every patient, you must understand that it is possible to completely exhaust your supply of dreams, thereby entering a state in which you will not be able to wake up, even with the help of triggering mechanisms.
Okay. Right, right, left, right, left, right, right. Cool. That was a little slow, but it'll be fine.
Which will automatically play if you are approaching a destabilizing dream weight.
Man, my times at the end of this are brutal. They are so hard to run against, holy heck. Diorama.
It appears in the center of the Somnusculpt diagnostic framework. Patients do not have access to the stream. Diagnostic warning. Unrealistic dream objects may result in dream integrity fail state safety. Please paradox from creating any refrains. Explosive dream.
Please paradox from creating any refrains. Go, go, go. Run, run, run. I love the feel of this level.
Hello.
It's so chill.
My name is Dr. Glenn Pierce, and many years ago, I had a dream. I found myself in a place where I understood that each of us begins as nothing.
Yes.
Where everything I perceived was shaped by seeing it exactly the way I wanted to.
Yeah.
White space.
Bum bum. Bum, bum, bum. Had a dream. It was about video games.
But in white space, I also faced the greatest challenge I could imagine. Because with a lifetime,
gotta remember to walk backwards.
Me, and all of the weight that it carried, I realized that seeing things the way I wanted to was not as easy as it used to be.
Your dreams are about CLI. I've dreamed about programming before, and CLI before as well. Hard not to dream about something that you spend a lot of brain power on.
You're well beyond dream.
I don't think I'm going to go for the block strat here. I think I'm just going to go for the backup.
But we hope that you won't get discouraged.
I'm kind of bad at it.
If this is a place of pure perspective, isn't it also a place where a different point of view?
Wait, why don't I just do this? Hello?
Isn't that what you came here?
For the cheese strat, yep. The strat. Just gonna go through here. Grab the cheese. Put it through here. Block! Let's go! This up. 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 Please be close enough. Nah, you're not close enough, dang it. Rude. So rude. Okay. That'll work. Alright. Forward. Left. Right. Right. Forward, left, right, forward, left, 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 and then turn all the way around. Oh man, this is gonna be close. This is gonna be close. We didn't sub 30 though. Rip. Nah, we didn't sub 30. Still, pretty sweet gold. I'll take it. And I got an achievement. Wait, what is this achievement? Hold on, I want to see this. beat the game in under 30 minutes. Oh, it counted as under 30. Okay.